Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's adventure of Kirk and Angie's Adventures. We know that this is going to be, we're understanding that this is going to be one of the toughest weeks that we've had in our nation's history, or at least in our lifetimes. We need to make sure we're taking care of one another, keeping our distance, keeping our family and loved ones safe. So please do that. Do not forget to laugh at yourself. So Angie and I looked at things that we look at, what makes us laugh the most, and what did we come up with?
We combined two of our favorite things, toilet bowl humor, which is everyone's.
I came up with that.
Thing. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I did.
And sock puppets.
Sock puppets?
Yeah. What are you talking about?
Where?
So, what did the one sock puppet say to the other?
I don't know what.
Can I give you a hand? Hello, everybody. Welcome to Toilet Bowl Humor. Want to hear a poop joke?
Nah, they all kind of stink.
Nah. Hey, what did one piece of toilet paper say to the other?
I don't know, what did it say?
I'm feeling really wiped.
Poop jokes aren't my favorite, but they are solid too.
Ooh, hey-o! What do women and toilet paper have in common?
Hmm.
They both deal with a lot of crap.
That's true. Keep on your own side.
Okay.
Did you hear about the constipated composer?
No, what?
He had problems with his last movement.
Yeah, I had problems with my last movement, too.
You always do.
Yeah, what are you going to do? Sometimes you'll have that.
Yep.
Why do ducks have feathers?
I don't know.
To cover up their butt quacks.
I like that.
That wasn't bad.
That's a good one.
What did the man in the toilet... Why did the man bring the toilet paper to the party?
I don't know.
Because he was a party pooper.
Oh, you know that diarrhea is hereditary?
No, I didn't know that.
It runs in your genes.
There you go. Noses run in my family.
Yes,
speaking of the family, why is it I got such a crooked mouth? Well, my mouth is all crooked. It's like I'm not all there.
I gave you the Elvis look.
And why do I only have only like 3 black hairs on the top of my head?
Because you're mostly white. That's why.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Why does Piglet always smell so bad?
I don't know.
Because he plays with his poo.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh. People who tell you they're constipated, usually I find they're full of crap.
I believe that. Okay, you never really appreciate what you've got till it's gone. Toilet paper's a good example.
You know,
right now especially.
I would have never thought that was funny, but you know what? With the COVID-19 going on, all the toilet paper, I don't get what... What are you people doing with all that toilet paper?
I don't know.
I don't get it.
Neither.
I just don't. Did you know that love is kind of like a fart?
What?
Did you know that? Yeah. If you have to force it, it's probably crap.
Oh, yeah, I get it. That's true. If pooping is the call of nature, is farting like a missed call?
That's a great question.
I don't know
the answer to that.
That's a goodie.
Hey, look at that. There you go. Okay. What's the definition of a surprise?
I don't know.
A fart with a lump in it.
Oh, no. Nobody likes that.
Been there, done that.
What did one fly say to the other fly?
I don't know. What did he say?
Is this stool taken?
Oh, that's bad. How do you say fart in German? Far from pooping. That's an old one, but a good one, I think. Meh. What is a surfer's second greatest fear? A shark attack.
No. A shark attack.
Oh, a shark attack. I get it. Shark. that was a good one. Better than I even thought.
Shark. Get it.
What do you call a bathroom superhero? Flush Gordon.
Oh, my. Okay.
Flash. Whoa.
Did you know that when you say the word poop?
Poop.
That
poop.
Your mouth does the same motion as your bumhole?
I don't have a bumhole. I'm a sock.
The same is true for the phrase explosive diarrhea.
I'm thinking that right now.
Oh, great. That's all we need.
Why didn't the toilet paper cross the road?
I don't know.
It got stuck in a crack.
Oh.
Crack, get it?
Yeah, crack kills. I've heard that.
What does Superman call his bathroom?
I don't know.
The Super Bowl.
Ooh, yeah, that's
yes,
a good
yes.
one. What do you get when you poop in your overalls?
I don't know. What do you get when you poop in your overalls?
Dungarees.
Dungarees. That wasn't bad. I'll give you that one. What do you call a vegetarian with diarrhea?
I don't know.
A salad shooter.
Ooh, that's a good one. I like that.
What do you call magical poop?
I don't know.
That's poodini. Poof.
Oh, meh.
Nope.
Yeah. People say love is the best feeling ever. But I think finding a toilet when you're having diarrhea is better.
Amen, sister.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. What do you call a fairy in the bathroom?
I don't know.
Stinkerbell.
Oh.
Do clowns' farts smell funny?
I don't know.
That's the joke. No, you don't have to say anything. That's the joke.
Oh.
Do you not get it?
Not really.
It was funny.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. What is brown and firm?
Brown and firm. Don't know.
The Brown Family Law Firm.
Oh, that's a Michigan joke.
Oh.
I get it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Why did the cop sit down in the toilet?
I don't know.
To do his duty.
Oh, yeah. I like it.
Yeah. You know what? I was just thinking,
what?
Honestly.
What?
Just to take a break for just a minute here. My love for you is like, it's like diarrhea.
Oh, great. Really? How so?
I just can't hold it in.
Oh, nice. I think I'd like you to hold that one in.
Yeah.
Children are like farts.
Why? How?
Your own are bearable, but everyone else's are horrendous.
Why is that? Every time, that I'm awful? Telling you right now, it is every time.
Yours are awful.
Mine are not, and I don't. And if I did, and I don't, but they would smell like a rose.
No.
Yep. What exactly is a fart? Do you know?
No, what is one?
It is simply a lonely cry from an abandoned turd.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. It is.
Do you know the difference between a shower curtain and toilet paper?
No, what?
So you're the one.
Oh, that wasn't me.
It no. had to be.
I ate 4 cans of alphabet soup yesterday.
And?
Then I probably had the biggest bowel movement ever.
Did you say bowel or vowel?
I said bowel okay, movement I get it. Ever.
Hey, I got one. What did Spock find in the Enterprise toilet?
Oh, I don't know. What?
The captain's log.
That is a good one. I like that.
It wasn't bad.
Have you ever seen the movie Constipated?
No, I didn't. No.
You know why? Because it hasn't come out yet.
Hey! I could tell stories about that one, but I won't.
Oh, well, we've had a poo by four here many times.
That is not a joke.
That's true.
I do have a poo by four for extreme emergencies.
Okay.
Two bats are hanging in their usual way upside down in the cave. And the one says to the other, hey, what was your worst day? He says, the day I had diarrhea.
Oh, I get it. That's funny.
Yeah. Hey, what do you get when you mix castor oil with holy water?
Ooh, I don't know what.
A religious movement.
Yeah. That's good.
Which movie is always the worst of the trilogy?
What?
The third one.
Oh, yeah.
That's for all you Canadians out there, eh? Yeah. It's the third one. Yeah.
I got one.
Okay, go ahead.
What's the true definition of bravery?
I don't know. What?
Chancing a fart when you know you have diarrhea.
Oh, Ben there. I give you credit for that. Mm-hmm. Truth. Want to hear a turd joke?
Sure.
Nah, never mind. It's too corny.
Oh, gross.
Well, that about wraps up our sock puppet turd joke theater. hopefully, we'll have something better next time around. Until next time.
What?
I don't know.
Okay.
Peace out.
See ya. Well, thanks for joining us here on our sock puppet poop joke adventure.
Theater.
Yeah. Theater. There we go. Well, please subscribe to us on Kirk and Angie Adventures on YouTube. And hit like.
Like us. How do I hit like? I don't even have fingers. Do I, you know, what do you do it? What do they hit it with?
People out there have them.
Okay, go ahead. Sorry.
They have fingers.
So go to Kirk and Angie Adventures. Click like.
And subscribe.
Subscribe and
we'll have a video coming out every Tuesday and Friday.
Yeah, Tuesdays and Fridays.
Please take care of everyone. Laugh every day. Have a great time with each other. And, you know, if you get a chance, maybe do some sock puppeting.
Sock puppeting. Where did this idea come from anyway?
I think it was yours. I don't know.
Doesn't sound the poop humor. That was mine. I'm not gonna lie.
Your face is kind of dirty. You know why? Because I used dirty socks.
Did you really?
I really did.
Oh my God. And this toilet smells really bad.
Oh no. Hmm.
Yeah.
Took
Where'd you get that? Did you? That would be bad if you did that. It's a brand new one from the Walmart.
Right.
Okay. Are we having fun yet?
Yeah.
Okay.